pound air. The Rated R Superstar and his sinful sex pop lead us. He pinned John Cena at New Year's Revolution. He pinned Triple H last week. If he can pin either the WWE Champion John Cena or Triple H in that triple threat match this Sunday at Backlash, he will be a two-time WWE Champion King. Remember, the champion, John Cena, does not have to be the one who is pinned or submits for the championship to change hands in a triple threat matchup.
Well, that's why the odds are definitely not in the champion's favor. But you know, you talked about the dominating tag team of Big Show and Kane. This team that we're about to see put together here tonight could be one of the most dominating teams ever in the WWE. Edge, Triple H, and John Cena.
The self-proclaimed King of Kings did not go back on his throne for the 11th time at WrestleMania. But the very next night on Raw, he did pin the WWE Champion John Cena in a handicap match. If he can pin either Cena or Edge at Backlash this Sunday night in a triple threat matchup, the game, the Cerebral Assassin, will indeed be an 11-time World Champion King.
And Triple H really feels... He believes in his heart and in his soul and in his mind that that championship is his. No matter who else is holding it, he believes it's his.
And that what makes Triple H one of the greatest competitors in WWE history. He honestly believes it. The championship should always be his. He'll have his chance this Sunday night at Backlash.
Remember earlier when we saw the Spirit Squad sort of mock that famous entrance right there? That may come back to haunt them, huh?
You think?
They may have very little to cheer about before this night's over.
2, 4, 6, 8. Who will the EMTs resuscitate? Perhaps the Spirit Squad.
That's why when you do the jokes, that was awful. Talk about controversial.
WWE Champion John Cena.
Get a dictionary. I bet you look up the word controversial, you'll probably find John Cena's picture.
Well, whether you like him or you don't like him so much, the WWE Champion John Cena sure does elicit a reaction from fans globally. Cena made Edge tap out to begin his second WWE Championship reign. He made Edge tap out 2 weeks ago. He made Triple H tap out at WrestleMania. The question is, can John Cena make one of his two partners tonight tap out this Sunday in that triple threat match at Backlash? Like a part of the jail, slaughter and stale
competition. I got the whole block wishing they can run with my division. Edge may have been right when he told Triple H earlier. You know, the most important thing, I think they all should keep in mind, they want to make it to Backlash. They want to make it to the match. Look at this Spirit Squad. Those are morons. Are they introducing themselves to John Cena?
It appears so.
That was Mickey.
Mikey!
And Mikey.
The introductions are over.
Nice to meet you. Oh, my God. Look out.
Nikki Airborne lands right in front of us. Okay, so now John Cena, the WWE Champion, Triple H, and Edge have their first decision to make. They could decide who's going to start the matchup.
We'll be right back.